too optimistic here, but we're gonna see if not being optimistic. Crank's over really slow, but I'll be dipped if it doesn't run. Runs pretty good too, I'm surprised. Just need to get the fuel system figured out and new fuel lines run. And that should probably be it for it.